I don't want a child. I've never wanted one. I had a plan, and this wasn't part of it.
Relax. I promise this won't hurt a bit.
How would he know? Thanks.
Just a few more items to check off, and we can start. Name and ID?
Hadley, 140-3121-09.
And the procedure is being paid for by a third party?
Yes.
No explanation needed. No family listed?
No family. It's just me.
A special order here. Ah, that's for me. Right then, let's begin. Nurse.
Now, count back from 10.
10, 9.
You'll be just fine, sweetie.
8, 7.
Fetal extraction pre-check.
Ah! Ah! What? What's happening? What are you doing? Answer me, goddammit! Fucking answer me! What are you gonna do to me?
Present. Fetal extraction canceled.
Jesus. Still pregnant. Fetal extraction? This is all because of the baby?
You might prefer to think of this as a bad dream. You might be awake during the extraction procedure. Please
pregnant. I am pregnant. This isn't right.
Back to sleep. Your selfless gift to science will be remembered for generations to come. Please remain calm. Please remain calm. You might prefer to think of this as a dream. You must be awake during the
Please remain calm. Scan complete.
It worked!
Subject in place. Fetus ready for extraction.
Will be remembered for generations to come. Please remain calm. You might prefer to think of this as a bad dream. You must be awake during the extraction procedure. Please remain calm after the removal of your wounds. You will feel better.
This is crazy. This is batshit crazy. I am crazy.
Begin womb extraction process.
Breathe, Hadley. Breathe. To think a fall could have been a good thing for me a few months ago. Oh, uncalled for, Hadley. Funny, but uncalled for. Like a shrine. Maybe stabbing that oaf wasn't such a bad thing.
Access denied.
So dark.
What? Hello? Who's there?
It's dark in here. I can't see anything. I can't see you.
Who are you?
Why can't I see? What's happened to my eyes?
Where are...
God. What is that feeling? My hands. My feet. My fucking skin.
Some spares.
What?
Nothing. Bad joke.
Where am I?
Okay. Keep calm.
Was I in an accident?
I don't know.
I think I can smell blood.
Well, I'm Hadley.
I can't remember my name. Can't remember.
It'll come back to you. I'm sure it'll come back to you. Hello? You there?
It's dark, but I can hear muffled noises. I can hear my tone.
Speak up, buddy! Alone again. Well, as alone as I can be with a kiddo inside me. Okay. Breathe, Hadley. This must be a side effect. You're still asleep. Ew, gross.
Thank you.
Server calibration in progress.
It worked! Head towards the screaming. Clever, Hadley.
Oi! Is somebody there? Fuck it out! I said there's somebody there! I can't see shit through this bleeding plasma shield.
Hello?
What the fuck? How you getting here, eh? Get down the fucking service shaft, eh? You think I'm fake? You're taking the piss? You a spy or something?
What? Of course not.
This slag thinks I believe her. Just came down the service pathway. Well, listen here, bitch. Just come a little closer, and I'll teach you what a service pipe is.
I found your, legs.
Oh, bugger off! Don't you fucking touch those! I still need them!
Sweet cheese and crackers. Don't make a joke. It's not funny, Hadley.
Injecting power reticulation core.
Access granted.
10 out of 10. Listen, dude. You're in shock and clearly in bad shape. I'll help you, but I gotta get out of here first.
Oh, so she wants me to tell her to turn it off. Why? This bird wants some of old Dawn, eh? Her and her ankle by, huh? Probably here to turn off his stasis pod.
I can get help!
The Minga wants to help now. Probably caused the explosion that activated the blast shield.
What the hell is wrong with you? I'm literally the only person who can help you right now.
No! You can sit right there. Listen to me die. Maybe we'll die together. But security gets here.
Shut up! I'll help you. But I gotta...
gotta get out of here, and the only way is through that door.
Claw shields up, honey. Power's running, yeah? I know why it's coming down while we still got juice. Face it, lass. Security's gonna fry your little ass. Oi, 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 oi. I take it back, sweetheart. Sorry then, love. I won't hurt you. Don't mess with the big boy toys now.
Safety protocols disabled.
Are you dead from the neck up, you stupid fucking knocked-up cow? You'll cause a fucking meltdown! Past hour. You've gone and released the fucking devil, you stupid cocksucker!
Screaming.
If you can hear it, then you must be close.
I've been trying to move.
They had me strapped down while they tried to kill me.
Who is they?
Them. Whoever took me. Whoever took you.
Heh.
thing sliced that charming gentleman in half. Oh, it's not important. Not right now.
What?